Okay, what
is I thought
sir. Lep stood for leprechaun. No papers or anything.
We'll be taking the case. It's fine. I mean, I could, but don't blame me when the cat mysteriously dies.